I just don't get what the fuck is happening.
Not you.
What?
Relax.
What?
Just because I have a boyfriend doesn't mean I'm gonna stop talking to you like you do to me every time you fucking get a girlfriend.
Why are there two
cats? Happy birthday.
It is such a beautiful day today in the city of Toronto. I could stand out here all day. Like, I love this view. I think the day I get tired of the view, I'm gonna be pretty sad.
Lately I've been missing you, but I know everything's gonna be alright. Thoughts of me kissing you, that would all lead up to the times we'd fight. Wanna know what's up with you.
Like your dress.
Thank you.
And your shoes.
Thank you.
And your hair.
Thank you.
Am I making you feel awkward?
Yes.
Ever since you left, you've been out of sight. Girl, I wanna know the truth, just so I can tell you what's on my mind. What's up, I've been calling you. It seems like I can't get to you. Thought I was good, yet I'm feeling blue. Feels like I'm alone in this game for 2 years. Tell me what you wanna do. Live your life, no stopping you. When you're up late nights, who you talking to? Let me know, I'm so confused.
Just got back from eating. It was really good there, as you probably saw from the footage. I needed to go home first to change, shower, because like being on a patio in like 30 plus degree weather, you feel gross, like you sweat all over the place. Right now we're just getting ready and we're gonna be going to my friend's house because it's actually his birthday too. Well, it was a couple of days ago. We're just having like a small gathering of all of our close friends at his house and should be fun. Just waiting for our Uber.
I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of life.
Oh, yes. Oh my
don't
god.
Don't lose your life.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
I left my phone in that Uber and luckily he gave it back.
Why'd you guys lock it?
How'd you guys open the side door? Is it locked? Shit.
No, I just...
You left it open?
No, I just pressed the thing.
No, but is it closed?
I closed it.
Hey, Rona, how are you?
Hi. Happy birthday, Taryn.
Oh, thank you.
It's my friend Adam, designated chef.
What's up?
For the barbecue today. We always designate him to do all that stuff. He's just so much better at it than all of us.
This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Literally just made noises with his mouth. Like it wasn't beatboxing. He was just like.
Where is this? No. I can't believe you would do that.
Dude, imagine in like a courtroom.
I thought I never wore.
Yeah, can I like have it lower?
You have to
really?
Show your
yeah.
I swear you'll fuck up your eyesight.
I have the circles too, and I wear them like half of my nose.
Oh really?
Yeah, that's like nice. That's like the style.
A lot of air getting.
See, that's good.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, actually, yeah, you should order it. Just like.
Well, I have glasses.
Happy birthday, buddy!
Thanks.
Hello.
Hi, Linda.
How are you?
Happy birthday to both of you.
Thank you. Yeah. Oh, that's really nice cupcakes. Hey, bud.
Hey, what's up?
How are you?
What's up?
They actually turned out more like brownies this time.
Yeah.
Did you make those? Oh, wow.
They're so cute.
It looked like you. Wow. How are they, Rizbe? Are they good?
Burger.
Okay.